Hey guys, let's make a red pepper chicken salad. Here's what you need. Let's start off by combining our cooked chicken, paprika, parsley, onion powder, celery, and red pepper. Mix your mayo and your mustard, and really you can use any mustard that you like. I use stone ground because that's my favorite. Pour that over your chicken mixture. Mix that well to make sure everything's coated. And that's it. You can let this chill out for just a little bit or eat it now. Enjoy!